It's just such tiny feet. His feet are tiny. Twilight Garrison. You don't run Twilight Garrison? Excuse me? If you're not running Twilight Garrison, there's something wrong with you. But it's fun. Nice. Who does? Guys, you gotta snipe your knights. Like, at the start. Don't let them run. We're extremely lucky to have been taken all of the... Chin him. Okay, second and third plate, you guys need to make sure that you shoot your knights.
A second for sure, but third plate. And shoot from the middle. You can stay in that place too long, you get one shot from the ship. If you're in front.
I try and do it as fast.
Alive. Was that first night? That was first night. How did it survive so long? Oh, fourth night. I think I'm right. I was confused for a second. I was like, what? Building's not. Pepper.
one shot.
Oh, sh- fuck.
How are you dying?
I was one shot and didn't see it.
Didn't see what?
I'm inside. I can kill him, George. I can jump, that would be so cool. There's orbs. Hello.
Far left. They're caught. You could probably wait even, like, a little bit longer. You're waiting for a couple seconds there at the base.
Three's up.
To get your knights. And snack them from your plates.
Really? I'm so confused.
We got a celestial. Seriously, no special armor? Watch the fire, don't die in the fire.
actually wipe him. Insta die.
I win. Let's go. Again. Oh, see, look at that! Now I just got like 3 blocks of heavy and 12 blocks of special armor. That's how you do it. Don't need to cover yet. Oh my god. Yes, we need that freeze extra up. Like half a second worth of bubble. It's vital. We'll see about that. Below. Nice. Oh, okay, good job.
Alright, both knights are good.
Core, do you have a sword? An exotic sword. Oh, sorry. I wouldn't say it's a... that took me like... That took me like 15 minutes to find like 2 matches, and I got 4 matches. I wouldn't say it's a waste of time. Is that the first round?
I'm coming in.
Don't die. Where's this boy? Holy exotic! Let's go. Nice. No, it's definitely an exotic. It was like yellow and a half. Back right. Wait. Alright, now.
up.
Four's up. Get your knights there. Yeah, nah, that knight is just hated. That knight. That's a wipe.
Oh, Fluffy, do you wanna swap? Do you wanna go another?
Fluffy, do you wanna go middle? Alright, sweet. Which plate are we on? Yeah, so I'll swap it in. Front left. Freeze up. Both knights are down. Second and third. Alright, let me. Got fourth knight as well. Dragger.
Oh my god.
That was second round, right?
See, and that's why you jump. Yeah, it's definitely exotic right there.
What the fuck? Whoa!
Oh my god.
Hey, I have some advice for you when I do that.
Wait, sorry, how'd you die again?
You don't regenerate health in there.
Nope.
Oh, that's good to know.
which plate were you?
That was two. I mean three. Sorry.
No, I was.
Sorry.
Right,
yeah,
the three from middle has to go three. Yep. Guys, just really make sure you help out with your ogres. All the knights down. Except that. Back up. All ships leave us. Wait, do we have the celestial still? Alright, cool. Hold on, I'll check. Which one's dragon? Yeah, nah, dragon was. Okay, so make sure you fire a sleeper into his belly then, since we don't have the question.
I can kill these guys forward if you want me to.
Deaths? Can I death them? Wait, how did you die again? ABC. Damn, front left. Buffy, you have to go third play. This is my last one.
Thank you. Three's good.
What?
I broke my neck. Wait, what? Why did they go? Yeah. Yeah, I guess it's back. It's back.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Yeah.
This will be my last one. Guardian down. Got one more.
Yeah, that was my last one, guys. Yeah, I better take off, boys. Sorry.
pleasure. Take it. Come back if you learn anything of interest.
Okay, I can help with this. You know what you need. Don't leave it so long next time.
See, now, I don't normally talk in most of these videos with the can't even fucking talk, apparently. But I normally don't talk in most of my videos with Destiny anyway. I just let you guys enjoy the music and the sights and sounds and everything, but that right there is the reason why I don't raid as much as I should, or even raid for that matter. Seems like every single time I go into a raid with people who say they want people with such and such, and this and that, they need this, that, and the other, I go in thinking, oh, this is gonna be not that bad because they got people who know what they're doing. But, obviously...
The Vex still mourn the loss of the Nexus mind. But for the Vex, time is relative. In one moment, a construct is lost. In the next, it is reborn. When a powerful part of the network is lost, the restorative mind is summoned. It has begun creating a bridge through time. A bridge that, if it is not destroyed, will see the Nexus mind reborn.
But, and that's what happens. People just slowly start getting irritated, and it's as if nobody cares to do raids anymore. Could be worse.
I'm detecting a series of concentric barriers around the bridge site.
They protect the time bridge and seek to undo what we have done.
Ow. Didn't see that coming. Oof. Whatever it was, it hurt a lot. There we go.
Unless I'm mistaken, barrier technology of this nature is unstable.
Do we have one or two dudes?
Find an arc source. You can use it to short out the barriers.
Thank you. Oh shit. Shit. There we go. Come at me like that, asshole. I didn't even mean to do that. It actually worked. Oh shit. Orc and specialist, not freaking. Well, no wonder my freaking scout pulse rifle thing isn't doing any damage.
You've proven your threat. Be ready, Guardian. Their fear has turned to anger.
Nope. Okay, I missed. Alright, I really need a piece in this. You. Actually, I should be using the freaking arc-based sword. was worth it. No! Alright, you motherfucker. There you go. There we go. God, I don't know what that was, but it almost hit me, whatever it was. Oh, it's a minute more. I got you, Circus. Hold on. No, I don't. Actually, can I? Yes, I can. Holy shit. How do you like that, motherfucker? Ow. Oh my god! Clipped him in the foot. What is that guy doing? Ow. That's all. No, you fucking know. Ah, fuck. Well, at least he's trying. Us again, shall we? We need to get rid of that fucking Minotaur first. Should have kept that Fang of Ear Yeet because of. I mean, oh, fuck's sake. I said that terribly, I'm sorry. I was raiding with a bunch of dudes who got that. Exotic and they were making fun of it. He literally just walked in front of my knife. Fuck, messed up my scope. Fuck you. That's for fucking up my aim.
My hidden caught this attempt at abusing the timeline. But how many have there been? Does the world stand as it does because of the Vex?
I don't know. I just gotta shoot things, is all I do. I've never noticed that just now. Until just now.
That's the time bridge. And the restorative mind. Capacitor just lit up. You know what to do.
Peek-a-boo.
That got its attention.
Half health already. Nice. Intelligent teammates.
Mind is unmade, and the Vex are denied a powerful construct. Very well done.
And now we wait. Now, do I have any? No, I don't, do I? Damn. How close am I to the next rank? Not too far off. Cause I want to get the hand cannon from that. Oh shit, we got one. Sweet. Wait, where is that? Right. Nice.
The Vex have restarted their world-eating machine in a bid to restore their nexus. In time, Venus will be consumed.
And listen to this. Scouts report that the Vex have upgraded the Nexus mine with tech from the Vault of Glass.
Do you need something, Cade?
No, just here to support my favorite guardian.
I'm sure. Let's take that Nexus mind apart.
Numbers of Taken. It's an invasion. Usually all you see out here is Vex.
Kay, why are you here? The truth.
Ikora, I'm hurt. I haven't seen you and the Guardian in a while, that's all. Let's get these taken.
Of course, why not?
Remember when the scholars said the Taken wouldn't be any trouble once we killed the King? Maybe they should grab a weapon and come out here.
Their leadership has filtered downward. Take out the captain's guardian. Have been aimless since their king's demise. For them to concentrate their forces here means they understand the value of the Nexus mind.
If they've taken it, we can still blow it up.
Ah, get out of the way, asshole. There we go. Nice.
Reading a massive barrier ahead.
Kate, I appreciate the support, but don't you have other responsibilities?
We threw our grenades at the exact same time. That was awesome.
Doesn't leave a lot for the Hunter Vanguard to do.
If you're bored, the Warlock Halls could always use a once over with a mob.
What was that? You're breaking up.
Weapon is he running? Not him. He's running that though, but what is this guy running? Probably. Oh, he's running bad juju. Huh, neat. I've only seen Titans use that thing. I've mainly just seen Warlocks run it for some reason. What the fuck? Oh, I blocked the.
Taken considerable resources to power. I think they're scared.
Validate that fear, Guardian.
I wasted it anyway. See any orbs out here? No. Alright, everything's gone. Good. Oh, wait. See you. Alright. I pretty much just wasted that sewer. So I'm trying to give him 3 orbs to work with, but I guess it doesn't work like that. Old SJR over there decided to wipe everything with a super, so can't blame him.
Ugh, my stomach drops whenever you make a jump like this. And I don't even have a stomach. Funny how that works.
Wait, no, wait for me. Don't do it. I'm in. There it is. What the hell? Oh shit, it's right there in front of me. Fuck. I got dicey real quick. Alright, I need to get up there, so. Oh no, the ammo's gone. Fuck. Skeleton keys, nice. Receive,
which is less fun than it sounds. I think they think I'm too hands-on.
Some of them just don't like you.
Wait, what?
You've done well, Guardian. For the time being, Venus continues to turn, despite our enemy's best efforts.
I got a new Mark IV Titan. Yeah, fuck it. Alright. Smack myself in the mouth. those cameras. The PlayStation cameras eventually. That way you can actually record reactions and stuff. Nightfall. Let's see here. What the fuck is that?
Yes.
I got jack shit from that. Anything neat. Of interest? I need to do. That's fucking weird. I can hear the footsteps of something in the background. That was weird.
Now think. Think. Where have we seen this before?
Actually, Mucius Zavala even has the sunrise this week. Probably does.
The spawn of Crota walk this world.
We know Eris.
Zavala will listen now. He has no other choice.
Yeah, he's good. The Traveler picked a winner there.
Bring anything good back, Hunter?
Something brought them together.
If I did, it ain't for you, dumbass. Well.
Excuse me. I have the sun's height ritual to plan.
Always an honor.
Strength. Sunrise. There we go.
Wars are won battle by battle.
Rampage. See the crisis. Okay. I'll just grab all three of them. Fuck it.
You up for hunting some Taken?
No.
I have a dozen warlocks watching the ascendant plane. Watching his every move.
Oh shit, I just realized I got all the frickin' those finally. Let's see. I have all of those, the raid primaries. Actually wait. Auto, hand cannon. Pulse, scout, yeah. Wait, isn't there like... No way. There's no way. Is there? Because I could have sworn there was... That's probably all... Well, I know this is the... Pulse rifle's here. That's the scout rifle from... That's the Chaos Dogma. That's... Wait. Steel Medulla. That's the, I don't know what hand cannon that is. I don't know the name of it. But that is the, Genesis Chain. There we go. Couldn't think of the name. So that's hand cannon, Genesis Chain. I think that is the Oryx ones. I'm not sure. Or Vog. I think this is Vog. I think these are Vog. Because there's Crota, Vog. Should have been Vog, Crota, Oryx, or Wrath. I mean, fuck. King's Fall and then freaking Wrath up here. Because this would have made more sense. But there is four. So this might be... All the King's Fall primaries. That'd be neat. That's all I have to worry about. Because the only thing I have to worry about here is these. I really want to use this again. But, I mean... I'm not with the orbit right now.
Hey there.
The Taken King defeated.
None of my other people are on beside you. Oh, they just came back from a raid. He's... Let's see, he's like... Let's see, he's tight. Hunter. Try to bring him in. There's two noobs. Well, one noob and... A guy who... Betrays a noob, so... I could always... wait. Yeah. Yeah, I got Sunrise, Riot Guard, Arsenal. Now what I can do later. I only have four. I only have four fucking things to do. Neat. Anyways. Let's see if time wants to do anything. Alright, let's see if he wants to do anything. Technically, invite Terry, but that's very, very dangerous. Could always go for, who do I have that's high level? Or decent level? Because Terry is a good level, but... Where is Charles? I could bring him in, but... Ooh. I wonder if Raven might do it. Let's see if he wants to do it. There we go. try bringing these. Oh wait, there's three of them. Damn. Sad part is when I don't remember everything.
Okay, Sanchez. Okay.
Awkward.
Yes.
What'd you say to me?
Hunter, what are you looking for?
A fire team.
The Black Garden, eh? I think even Fenchurch hasn't been there.
Nobody's been there because it's a Vex holy ground. What That'd the fuck do you think? I feel like I find some people to do fucking Nightfall. That'd be easy. So all I have to do is get that for fucking Icebreaker, and I should have it. Let's check, let's see. And nobody. Oh wait, did I? Wait.
Eververse is about helping Guardians Express.
No, wait. I got one. That might be that guy right there. Hold on. He's probably not even joining the thing, but... There we go. Alright. Let's see. Is that what I think it was, though? Because I had all that on. I wonder. Let's see here. Is that what I think it is, though? Does it turn that the color, I think? Oh, jeez. Fuck, no. I'm sure as hell I'm fucking wearing that. That's disgusting looking. That's a little better. Man, if I could just find, like, a different helmet for that. Oh well. That cloak is awesome looking though. I mean, this one is good and all, but I can't go wrong. Now, did I get the one I needed for that? Yeah. That's what I need to be using. so retarded. I don't know why it looks better in the Wraith set anyway. If it wasn't for the giant patch of green, that wouldn't look so bad. Because it even has the black. Because this is what I want for this color, scheme. It's just his fucking arms are so weird looking. Because it will go with what I'm trying to go with the set, but... I don't know. Fuck it. And it, well, so would that, but... I don't look right. And it looks... honestly, it looks stupid to me, but... Oh, dear God. I ain't watching that again. No. See, Barrier Ethos and Cerberus Minimalist, they're not the best looking colors, but they give it... See, if it wasn't for the fact that I got the red one, it'd be a lot easier. If I had the red one, it'd be a lot easier. Because of that. I mean, blue, sorry. The Kell's Cloak. But, I mean, there is... Oh, hell no, fuck that. What about you? It's pushing it, but... Yeah, it's not my fault. Because, like, see, this looks alright. I just gotta change the arms. That's all I gotta change is the arms. Because everything else is fine. It's just that... Right there, that thing. Oh, there we go. There we go. Alright, my dudes are here. Nice. Oh yeah, I finally got those the other day. I think I burnt marshmallow. Alright, let's go see these guys. It's a hell of a name. That carrot? I mean, that one carrot? Alright, let's see. Of course, then there's Troy. Doing what a Troy does best. That's running golden gun with bones, so he's running a 3-shot. And the other one's a Titan, so that's Titan running full saga. Okay, I was thinking it was the Rise of Iron, so I was like, what the fuck? Mongolo Loop, Prod Spire, and Bone Crusher and Iron Wolf. Oh man, I forgot they had those. Oof, want one of those out. One of those eventually. But she's running Striker, or he, or she, I don't fucking know. Alright, let me do this real quick though. Doing a raid. Who even is that? I just want to add him as a friend. Yeah, I did all that already. What the fuck? Seriously? Oh boy. He's not even technically on. That's weird. Is he just playing from his phone? He's just sitting in the car just... He'd just be like hunched over just playing on his phone. That would be awesome. If somebody could do that. Just play Destiny on their phone. Just like sit there in the car and it's like you have like... As long as you have 3G or something. 4G or whatever the fuck it is. Just sit there and just play on your phone. Just, there you go. To the left. That'd be a hell of a pain in the ass to play, though. Really wouldn't need to play with any freaking... Hopefully wouldn't play with any grenades or anything. That would fucking suck. Alright, Zeep. Where's your buddy?
The Splicer's High Priest has crews pushing further underground in the Plague Lands. Looks like a large-scale mobilization against a Hive Nest.
An army of Hive controlled by the Splicers would be the end of old Russia.
Could be the end of everything. The Devils are evolving. Neutralize them before this goes any further, Guardian.
This is gonna suck.
There's a series of old missile silos near the bunker. I've got reports of Hive near that location.
Sounds like the place to be.
For my glimmer? Yeah.
Boom.
Now remember, target anything that moves. Every kill gets us one less splicer or Hive to be warped by Shiva.
Trapped in it.
Noted. I'm picking up several concentrated SIVA nodes ahead.
The splicers are using SIVA to augment the silo's old defense protocols. They've got the inner doors sealed tight. If you want to get inside, you'll need to find and destroy those SIVA nodes.
I've pinpointed another SIVA node. Guardian down.
That didn't work as planned. I think Flawless is lost.
One more node. Let's go get it. Guardian, down. That's the last node. Security protocols are clear and hackable.
Push forward, Guardian.
The splicers have fortified the entrance. We've got heavy resistance.
They must have driven the hive deeper into the silos. Fight through it.
Guardian down. New SIVA energy spikes below us. Multiple nodes, all powering another barrier. But I can't nail down their locations. The readings are too sporadic.
You know what to do, Guardian. Find those nodes, unload on them, and keep moving.
See, we got a Night Stalker and a bubble, I think. Or is it Striker? Striker.
Guardian down.
Oh dear. Woo!
Hard to get a clean reading down here. Keep moving. The closer we get to each node, the easier they are to match.
Boy. Come up there and whoop your ass.
Getting strong cedar leaves. There must be another node.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. I forgot it's Juggler. Damn it. No, there he goes.
Guardian down.
Sorry, that's actually funny.
Looks like the splicers have taken this hatchery. The high bioorganic architecture is still intact, but there are microbursts of SIVA activity all around us.
I got no pity to spare for the hive. Keep going.
There it is. Has he got one of them fucking things done? Ooh, boy, that's a lot of orbs. Orbs that I can't use. Cause he can't. Whoa, boy. Wait, yeah, down here. Okay. Wait, is it? Ow! Fuck you.
That did it. No idea what those nodes were protecting, but the barrier's down.
High priest and whatever mad science he's cooking up down there. End this.
Guardian down.
Jeez. That was way worse than it should have been. Alright, let's just go ahead and hit the door. This fucking mission.
Did you find the High Priest?
Not exactly. Makes you wonder what they're willing to do to us.
Sounds like you're about to find out. Eyes up, Guardian.
Guardian down.
What is Flawless dying on? There's one. Two. Three. Whoop! Let me just... Boop! There it is. Damn, 7,000 only? That's it? Oh no. Big bro's loose. Woo! Hi there. Oh boy. Run, Zeep, run! You gotta stay alive, bro. I do enjoy the music in this level, though. Even though this fucking level sucks ass. So close. We tried. Alright, now that we have all... Whoop!
Let's get a closer look at that thing.
Yeah. I ain't touching that. I'm not touching that.
What willing to do to us?
Sounds like you're about to find out. Eyes up, Guardian.
It'd be cool if you could like one shot him in the head with a friggin' like a shoulder charge. Ah, should've waited. He had the freaking tether. Oh boy! Zeep's dead though, so. That's not good. Not good for all of us at all. He's the only guy who actually has good aiming and skill. No thank you. Alright, where's that fat bastard at? Not you. Where's he at? Hello? Archon Priest? There you are. Aha! Got his ass. Okay, so he sends it after us. I just noticed that. Oh fuck, that's an ogre. Ah, I'm out of here. Oh shit. It's gonna follow me. Fuck me. Oh no. Cinnanitas everywhere. Fuck off. Where's that fat bastard at? No, please don't. I'm out of here. Ah, you son of a... God, I hate this fucking level. This motherfucker.
Let's get a closer look at that thing. Well, that's disgusting.
I really hate this fucking mission. It's even worse for fucking Nightfall. High priest isn't removed from the field. There he is. Please. Ah, come on! I hate it. Fuck, man. Every time I try... Oh yeah, you were the one that killed me. Good job. Don't come near me. I tried to stop shooting and it didn't fucking do it. Alright. We really need his bubble, but I mean, she's trying to gun for me. Don't. Uh oh. I think I figured it out. Can I raise myself? Nah, I can't, can I? 14 minutes to beat this. I mean, I'm right there, but I don't think he wants to risk that. Nah, I wouldn't risk it either. I ain't risking it for the biscuit. Get him to move. Oh, he's got a shield on, that's why. That's what he's waiting for. Honestly, neat. If we could just get him to move away from where my body is, we'd be able to get both of us. Okay, he's moving, so...
Look at that thing.
Okay.
That's disgusting.
A lot more where that came from if the High Priest isn't removed from the field.
Don't you shoot me, asshole. Oh, come on, don't fuck, son of a mother. I hate that fucking boss, I swear. Ridiculous fucking boss ever. At least the other bosses give us a fucking chance. This thing's just like, you know what? Fuck you. Seriously? God, stop it! God, and the fucking ogre's awake, isn't he? Of course, ogre's always awake. Teleport, you fat ugly bitch. Oh, wait, that dropped his health pretty good. Fuck those stupid shanks, you know what? Take care of those little shits first. Where is he? Okay, he's got him on his little... You're behind me. We're not gonna fucking finish this. There's no fucking way.
Let's get a closer look at that thing.
I don't even have any fucking... fucking ogre. I hate...
That ogre
is... He is immune.
A lot more where that came from if the High Priest isn't removed from the field.
Don't you fucking dare, you bitch. Stotaki. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Just gonna do that real quick and get the fuck out of there. Why must you send the ogre out? He dropped ammo. I'm gonna need that. Ugh. Later, bitch! What the fuck? Why were you over there? You were over there! Right over there! You were right over there! I get it, you can teleport, but for fuck's sake, dude. I fucking hate this thing. We're all gonna die because that ogre is just a pain in the ass, dude. If it wasn't for the damn ogre, it would be fine.
Let's get a closer look at that thing. Ogres? Well, that's disgusting.
A lot more where that came from if the High Priest isn't removed from the field.
Guardian down!
Get a closer look at that thing. That ogre is... Well, that's disgusting.
A lot more where that came from if the High Priest isn't removed from the field.
Let's get a closer look at that thing.
Checking now. All done.
All right, let's get started. Oh, pity your enemies. Always an interesting conversation, Guardian.
See me if there's any problems.
You have closed. I am not afraid of the dark.
Anything more?
Stay wary.
This has become a nightmare. Things. Let me see. I got full arc damage on everything. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna do this because it tracks my target. Maybe just like a freaking. Because if I have those little mini ones, little mini minions, little small splicers next to him, I can kill a whole bunch of them and gain my super faster, hopefully. That's the only difference that I'm changing. Because we were doing good, but I always fucking quit when it's getting too hard. Shut up, Cryptarch. You always give us blue from our freaking exotics. Ah, that person disappeared. freaking... I need either a Bubble Titan. What are you? Ooh, you're a... Oh, you're a Stormcaller. Ah, wait. He wants to do Nightfall. That guy wants to do it. I just need to freaking find something to... Looks so stupid. Probably look even better. See, that don't look so bad. Damn, that's shiny. Say what? He literally just went, what? Okay. That might be useful. But I don't have an arm to change it into. I can turn it. Fuck. Just need a glimmer for it, but. Already infused it into those.
It is never.
I have to do it. There's no other way to do this. Here would be perfect. Let's see. Possibly. No, you're already in a fire team. Fuck. What about you? Okay. Alright, you're the. Yeah, you're that third. It's so weird to see that, like, over that on-air thing pop up every now and again. Thank you. finally got people to come fucking join us. Is he half? Yeah, he has that. Wow, dude, you can't even infuse that thing. Wait, are you? That's a noob over here. Can I help you? Apparently I can't. Magic. It's called space magic. For some reason, that's weird. And it's gone. Titans are so weird. A dose of space magic. Nobody sees me. He's still. There it is.
Zavala, I got the message.
Oh, that'll be interesting.
That's what she said.
Interesting.
Shit.
The dreadnought still floats above Saturn. The dark. The light seems so fragile now.
That tower's empty, isn't it?
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command, one by one. Valus Ta'arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Thank you.
Got it. I'll let Commander Zavala know there's one less problem on Mars.
Valus Ta'arq has finally been defeated and the Cabal command dealt a great blow. But in the darkness land, more fleets will come and new leaders will rise. We must be ready to face them all.
Funny story for you. Remember that Centurion Oryx took right after you landed on the Dreadnought? Then the Centurion and the Taken Ogre tried to stop you from killing the King? Didn't work. So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to blow the Dreadnought's core. Core goes, most of the system goes with it. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
Why do you think they crashed their ship into the Dreadnought? Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
The Vanguard intercepted a signal, a message from the Cabal from way outside the solar system. A direct order to crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the King. Now that's loyalty.
I have tracking on the Bond brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core. Marking the coordinates now. Tank? Why would you bring a tank to space? I've lost their signal. Maybe we should try the bridge.
Those Cabal soldiers have no fear. You know, when they go to war, they're kicked out of the Empire. Yep, victory is the only way they get to go home. Not a lot of people know that.
Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge. Wherever the brothers are, they aren't here. Let's keep moving.
Their commander is dead. This attack could be some kind of bargaining chip. That's the power of the Brotherhood bond, Guardian. Kind of reminds me of Mean Zavala. Less yelling, of course.
Something's wrong with this picture. You get three guesses. They're finished.
I mostly keep doing this Vanguard thing for the perks and bragging rights, but I guess it's nice to keep the system from exploding too.
The Splicer's High Priest has crews pushing further underground in the Plague Lands. Looks like a large-scale mobilization against a Hive Nest.
An army of Hive controlled by the Splicers would be the end of old Russia.
Could be the end of everything. The devils are evolving. Neutralize them before this goes any further, Guardian.
That's the last node. Security protocols are clear and hackable. Picking up one more node, let's go get it.
Push forward, Guardian.
The Splicers have fortified the entrance. We've got heavy resistance.
They must have driven the Hive deeper into the silos. Fight through it.
I'm pinging new SIVA energy spikes below us. Multiple nodes, all powering another barrier. But I can't nail down their locations. The readings are too sporadic.
You know what to do, Guardian. Find those nodes, unload on them, and keep moving.
Hard to get a clean reading down here. Keep moving. The closer we get to each node, the easier they are to map. Looks like the Splicers have taken this hatchery. The Hive bioorganic architecture is still intact, but there are microbursts of SIVA activity all around us.
Used to be the Fallen would attack for resources, for survival, revenge. To invade a Hive nest like this? SIVA's changed them.
All right, still getting strong SIVA readings. There must be another node. Idea what those nodes were protecting, but the barrier's down.
You're all that stands between the Splicer's High Priest and whatever mad science he's cooking up down there. End this.
Thank you. This doesn't look good.
Did you find the High Priest?
Makes you wonder what they're willing to do to us. Not exactly.
Sounds like you're about to find out. Eyes up, Guardian.
We need one more, man.
This is too hard.
Do you have any friends? No?
Makes you wonder what they're willing to do to us.
Sounds like you're about to find out. Eyes up, Guardian.
Let's get a closer look at that thing. You wonder what they're willing to do to us.
Sounds like you're about to find out. Eyes up, Guardian.
Closer look at that thing.